I believe that Oceania, New Zealand and Australia principally, have a unique opportunity on the world stage. You know, both of us collectively will only produce a small amount of whatever the world would require in terms of food. So for us, our huge opportunity is to remain a niche player that produces completely clean and safe food, leveraging our positioning as being, you know, deep in the South Pacific. In the case of New Zealand's brand positioning, 100% pure, clean and green. You know, Australia, not quite the same as that, but, you know, very much perceived as such from the rest of the world. So from my point of view, I just see it as madness to throw away what is clearly equity to us and our great opportunity. Why would you do that? What, to support the American GE industry? Are they going to give us the money back? Are they going to help to underwrite the cost of the loss of our clean green image? I don't think so.